entertainment news. Let's begin the first topic, Taylor Swift. Taylor Swift, who songs of music app Spotify. In anticipation of the launch of the new album 1989, pop music singer Taylor Swift decided to take her music off popular smartphone music streaming service, Spotify. Swift was apparently upset at the low revenues that were praised by music app to recording artists. She also recently complained about other things affecting the music industry, such as piracy and peer-to-peer file sharing. After pouring off her music, the number of views of her songs on YouTube doubled. However, none of her albums can be found on YouTube Music Key, the company's new subscription music service. Thank you for your attention.